Hello, my name is Jacob, and I would like to show you what me and my dad made. It's a Lego Ninjago arena. And I got 3 Ninjago characters. As you can see, there's Zane. He's the ice ninja, and this is Spinner. There's Chopper. That's Chopper's Spinner. And that's Bonesile's Spinner. And there's Bonesile. And I'm going to put them into the arena. Oh yeah, and those are the excess weapons. So, best way to spin is to use your index finger and your thumb from each hand. So then it spins like that. He just fell off when he got attacked. Okay. My mom's going to just help me with it. Ninjago! It's going to help. We're going to attack. And as you can see, it says Ninjago and Kai is up. And there's dots. I did that. And if you look, you can take this arena off. And as you can see, you can like make it like that, like this. Even. So then, when they spin, it's different. And my dad didn't just do it straight; he went wonky, so they go all over the place. Sorry about the music. You'll just have to cope with it. Because that's my PSP radio. So there's the arena, so you can take it and then put it on some flat floor. You don't have to just put it, but then my dad makes some holes, so then even you can make this arena a bench.